Hackers that are believed to have links to the Chinese government reportedly breached Washington, D.C.'s Office of Personnel Management last September. The office is in charge of granting security clearances for job candidates and holds a myriad of personal information about each federal employee in its databases. By hacking into the agency's computers, hackers may have gained access to information about up to 4 million federal employees across various departments.